we are the Sailors, in case you don't know us. This is Evelyn right here, and she's been the subject of your all's prayers for a long time, many months. She was born on September 11th, 2019, and she was in the NICU for a long time. She was 6 months old when we brought her home. She's went through a couple surgeries, a few surgeries, and lots of procedures. But her esophagus has been repaired, and she's doing really well. We're working on, clearly you can see, she's gained weight, she's healthy and thriving. And we know that that's a product of just the Lord's blessings and also answered prayers. She is still needing dilations because where her esophagus was stitched together, it can stricture down and almost close, and they need to dilate it back open. So that'll be an ongoing process for a while. But overall, she's doing great, and we're just taking one day at a time. We're just glad to be back home. The other thing we want to say and is a big thank you to our church family. While Evelyn was in the NICU, so many of you helped us in so many ways. You helped us with watching our older kids while Chuck or I could be at the hospital with Evelyn. You cooked us meals. You brought us gift cards or just money to help us with gas and food. Or medical bills, and a few of you came and cleaned our house, cleaned our bathrooms. We're so thankful. Other ways, sent cards. Several have brought us care packages. Several brought gifts for the kids at Christmas time. Just so many ways that we have felt completely loved. And then, not that the ways that you have met physical needs isn't huge, but we have felt and known how fervently everyone has prayed for Evelyn's healing, but also just for us as a family. Dylan bolting in the background. So anyway, I know they're showing this on Mother's Day, so happy Mother's Day to all the wonderful godly mothers out there raising arrows to be shot out for the Lord. We are just thankful for our church family. God bless.